Living day by day and experiencing the presence of Obama somehow felt like take your kid to work day. And as much as he was a monkey on my back, I do appreciate getting to know him much better for myself.
Job shadowing me, I'm sure it was quite the labor. The forces of the universe compelled you for this favor. I know you didn't like it, but you really pleased your maker. And I guess the same is true for baby Jesus in the manger. Job shadowing me, I'm sure it was quite the labor. The forces of the universe compelled you for this favor. I know you didn't like it, but you really pleased your maker. And I guess the same is true for baby Jesus in the manger.
In a house of mirrors, your reflections were abundant. You walked with me as though you had to frolic through a dungeon. Everybody yearned to be a copycat of you. And all the while, your only yearning was to be my dude. Following me everywhere I went was fucking madness. But often felt like there was a celebrity status. I didn't think you liked me, I felt you envied me. You took over 100 steps, like a centipede. Over time I got the sense I really won you over. And nowadays I know it's time to liberate this joker. Imagine walking by like, why is it I just won't die?
As though I'm not your worthy opponent throughout this life.
Worthy Jesus Christ, we had to do this proper. Like sitting down at Burger King to eat a juicy Whopper. Take along with me. It's now the aftermath, but frankly Donald Trump ain't even making me half a splash.
Job shadowing me, I'm sure it was quite the labor. The forces in the universe compelled you for this favor. I know you didn't like it, but you really pleased your maker. And I guess the same is true for baby Jesus in the manger.
Job shadowing me, I'm sure it was quite the labor. The forces in the universe compelled you for this favor. I know you didn't like it, but you really pleased your maker. And I guess the same is true for baby Jesus in the manger.
You never tried to hurt me, you did the opposite. You strived to outclass me throughout metropolis. Every word and action that you really worked about was taking place with a compulsion, but there were these seeds of doubt. You would oppose your will, you little piece of poo. I'm kidding, your thought must have been, what would Jesus do? If the never-ending story is something you relate to, then you must have known of Gamork and how he sought after betraying you. You were much like him, you spoke so honestly. It's just the darkness that resided would astonish me. Like what the hell was everybody feeding you, Obama? Maybe there was mind control the days you puffed your ganja. I would have liked to battle you, my king of the dot. Or if you go to heaven in the kingdom of God. For every simpleton and worship ground that you walked on, I had an inkling that you were purchasing all my stock bonds. Job shadowing me, I'm sure it was quite the labor. The forces in the universe compelled you for this favor. I know you didn't like it, but you really pleased your maker. And I guess the same is true for baby Jesus in the manger.
Job shadowing me, I'm sure it was quite the labor. The forces in the universe compelled you for this favor. I know you didn't like it, but you really pleased your maker. And I guess the same is true for baby Jesus in the manger.
As a Freemason, I can comprehend your doctrine. You think that you're all gods among each other, it's a problem. Singularity, you tore your family apart. Cause when you kiss your daughters, you must think you breathed in your own fart. That's a little crude, and not to come off rude, I simply want this false bravado to end up subdued. I know you run the country in terms of certain things, but mark my words, we'll see a day when peasants become kings. You sing about my mother, your parody of Nelly, and I thought Hail Mary was something fucked by Machiavelli. Where'd they really go? Biggie Smalls and Tupac. I heard the hurricane in Cuba rocked one of their spots. And when it comes to you within this mockumentary, the last thing I wanted was to make you Kennedy. So tell my sugar plum, I'll have to modify the deal. Because the hole inside your heart needs to be cauterized and sealed.
Job shadowing me, I'm sure it was quite the labor. The forces in the universe compelled you for this favor. I know you didn't like it, but you really pleased your maker. And I guess the same is true for baby Jesus in the manger.
Job shadowing me, I'm sure it was quite the labor. The forces in the universe compelled you for this favor. I know you didn't like it, but you really pleased your maker. And I guess the same is true for baby Jesus in the manger.
You see it's true.
Shoo-bidi-doo.
An ape like me
Scooby-dooby-dooby
can learn to be you.